guys, it's been a long time since we did our Every West Week meet, and today I'm with the president's photographer, Mr. Bayo Omoboriowo, the very famous Bayo Omoboriowo. Bayo, you're laughing, we have to be serious. How are you? How are you doing?
We're very fine. And you?
Fine, thank you. Okay, so lots of people see the images that you put out, but people don't really know what goes into those images. So can you just give them like a brief rundown of what it takes to get those images that we use for news out?
I think for me, it's about attention to details, is about professionalism, it's about diligence and really knowing what you're doing. Working with the president is, you know, you have a little margin for error. You can't, for example, you can't say you forgot your battery at home while the president is waiting for an image. You can't say, oh, you were photographing and your memory card is filled up and you're saying, wait, I want to copy out the images. So it's really, you know, a thing of professionalism. It's due diligence. It's you have to relate with people appropriately, good relationship, knowing what to do, when to do. And, you know, it's about time. Photography is about time. You must not miss the time. It's about good use of light. You must know what direction you should. It's about, you have to use professional gadgets as well. So all these little things that come together makes the beautiful images you see out there.
Okay. So I know lots of people want to know what your job entails on a daily basis. So can you just give us like a rundown of what your job entails daily as Bayo Omoboriowo, the president's photographer?
First is even the way I come to work, which comes to the way I look. So my job starts from the way I look when I'm leaving home, to knowing the president's schedule. You have to know what the president is doing. So I have to quickly do a rundown. Okay, what is the president doing today? What time is this? Which is necessary for documentation, which is necessary to be photographed. Some are just random meetings. Oh, this person is just coming to see the president. Those might not really be, you know, something that I must. I could capture it if there's something creative I want to make out of it. But some are, you know, this is very important. Oh, is the president going to leave the villa to go out? So you have to know that, then also make sure all my gadgets are well prepared, my memory cards are in place, and then shoot what needs to be, you know, photographed, edit it, send it to the press, send it to those that need to be sent to the press. I need to send them to the press, and that's just it, basically.
Okay, so what would you say is your favorite photo editing software? What gets your job, or what makes your job smooth and easy? What software?
Photo Mechanic and Lightroom. Those are the two basic: Photo Mechanic for selection and Lightroom for quick editing.
So how many minutes would you say it takes you from the picture taking to the editing to sending, and how many minutes would you say it
takes? I take the pictures, I select, I edit, I can use 10 minutes and I'm done.
And it's going to the press.
Yeah, already. But that's something built over the years. So it's not that easy.
It's not easy.
It's, but built over the years, you could do, take the picture, select the pictures, edit and send out in. Let me give it a room of 10 to 15 minutes, I can be done.
Okay, so lots of young guys want to know who Bayo is, you know, how you do what you do, and most people want to be like you. So what advice would you give to those guys who want to do what you do, or who aspire to be like you, or who aspire to meet you, to be honest?
For me, first thing I would say, and I'm being honest with this, follow God. Okay. For me, it's follow God, follow your passion. Know what your art is saying at every point in time. Know what you want to be represented for. Know what you want to be known for. Mm-hmm. Don't just do everything. You have to be specific, and then develop right relationships. Surround yourself with people who inspire you and add value to you. And then respect people. Treat people, you know, with so much love. Care about people as much as you can. Because after all is said and done, after all the creativity, it's people that would take. God will not come down from heaven.
Yeah,
he will always use people.
You,
so if you have the right relationship with people, right communication, right way of life, you always move forward, especially if you now back that up with God.
Okay, so how would you define your relationship with the president? Would you say that he's your guy or your boss?
No, I won't say the president is my guy. but for me, it's he's a father.
Yeah.
It's someone who, you know, I can approach, I can talk to, I can relate with. And you know, I still give him the highest, utmost level of respect. He's the president, and I would not take that for granted. Or abuse the relationship I have from him. And that's why I can never mismanage my profession or act like, oh, I can always give excuses. Mm-hmm. Excuses not permissible in this.
Okay, so define your fashion sense. How do you define Bayo's fashion style?
I'm just me. I just try to look good and be as presentable as possible. So I'm not trying to follow any trend. I just try if people meet me, how do I want to be addressed? Do I want to be addressed with respect? So I'm not trying to follow any cliche or this is what people are wearing now. I just try to represent myself and also represent my profession as much as possible. I want people to say, oh, this is a photographer and it looks this good. Mm-hmm. And that is how I want every other photographer to be respected because of what people have seen in me. That's it.
So on a final note, what would you say are your plans for the future? Where do you see Bayo in the next, say, 5 years? Are you going to continue photographing presidents? Are you going to work with the United Nations? Like, what exactly do you want to do when all of this is over?
Tomorrow will tell, really. But I definitely am preparing myself for a bigger tomorrow. That's all. I can't say what tomorrow is. Like, being the president's photographer was not what I envisioned, but God knew I was prepared for it. And he made it happen. So tomorrow, I'm not trying to picture what. Definitely, yes, I want to do something bigger, and I know I will do something bigger. But what it would be, I cannot clearly say. But I know I'm preparing myself today for that big tomorrow. So let's wait and see what tomorrow brings.
Alrighty, thank you so much, Bayo. It was so nice speaking to you.
And so nice seeing you.
Next time.